Mr. Hell, would you? Goody Proctor, your husband is marked to hang this morning.
What do you want of me?
Persuade him, make him confess.
To witchcraft, I shall not and could not persuade.
What say you? Will you strive with him?
I promise nothing, but let me speak with him.
Bring him here. I do not understand this woman. Calamity surrounds her, and yet she weeps so tears. There is light in the sky. Counsel with your wife, mister, and may God keep you from
them. Or more, they say.
Now
surely you see it profit nothing to keep this conspiracy further. Woody nurse, will you confess yourself with him? Mr. Proctor, when the devil came to you, was this woman in his company?
Oh,
Martha Corey,
oh,
or Mary Eastie,
oh,
or any other?
Oh, I speak my own sins, but I cannot judge another.
It is enough that he shall confess himself. Let him sign it. Come and sign. Do you sport with me? Sign, or there is no confession.
But why must I sign? All of you have heard my confession.
The village must have heard.
And the village, you came to save me.
Oh!
like a rock.